Hey everyone, this is Mark. This is a quick demonstration video for a TEAC A-3300SX. This is a four track, 10.5 inch reel to reel tape deck. It does 7.5 IPS and 3¾ IPS speeds. We're just gonna record something. We'll play it back real quick and then we'll see how it sounds. Just a quick overview. I got this from the original owner. This was very, very well taken care of. This deck is in amazing cosmetic condition. It really is. The wood sides are beautiful with, you know, no cosmetic flaws that I can see. And it's just been very, very well taken care of. When I got this deck, I needed to lube the tape lifting mechanism. The lifters and the pinch roller mechanism was a little bit stiff, so that's been lubed. I cleaned all the pots and switches with deoxit. I cleaned and demagged the heads. Everything on this deck seems to be working great. The counter works, both the meters work, all the lights work. The heads are in really great condition. They're still factory aligned. Yeah, these are great decks. They really are. They're very reliable and they sound stunning. They really sound, you know, as good as decks costing three or four times as much. It comes with this original TEAC metal take-up reel, and it comes with this Maxell 35180 used tape and both hub adapters. So let's go ahead and record something. We'll play it back, we'll see how it sounds, and then we'll go through some of the various features and functions of the very reliable TEAC A-3300SX. Okay, so what we're listening to now is actually what's being recorded on tape. If you hit this switch right here, that's what's coming in from the CD player. So let's toggle back and forth between the two and see if we can hear much of a difference. Yeah, that's amazing. The reproduction on this deck is really very stunning. Sounds wonderful. All right, let's go ahead and we'll stop the CD. We'll stop the reel-to-reel. We'll rewind it back to the zero marker point. And we'll play it back and we'll see how it sounds. Thank you. that sounds stunning. It really does. So this is the pause function. That works. This is the 3 3/4 IPS speed. It records and plays back great at 3 3/4 IPS. This is fast forward. Now, a lot of people wonder what this little arm is for right here. This arm is for scrubbing. So if you're, and I'll do it when we're at music, we're at non-music right now. If you're fast forwarding and rewinding and you want to know where you are in the tape, you lift this arm right here and that rubs the tapes against the tape against the heads. And then this way you can hear where you are in the audio to see if you're at a part where there's audio or not. A lot of people think it's for lifting the pinch roller into play position, but it isn't. A lot of people think that because these get the lube dries up over time, and people are like, you know, oh, well, this must be for lifting it into the play position, but that's not what that this is for. This is for scrubbing during fast forwarding and rewinding, which I will show you here in a second when we get back to the audio. Fast forwards and rewinds great all the way through the tape. So we should be getting to the audio here in about 5 or 6 seconds. And I'll show you what this lifter is for. And I'm lifting up. There we go. That's what that's for. So you can hear the audio when you're rewinding and fast forwarding. Go ahead and fast forward it to the music. Yeah, everything on this deck works great. Comes with both hub adapters, the TAC take-up reel. And everything on the deck seems to be working great. Sounds fantastic, records and plays back wonderfully. These are extremely, extremely reliable tape decks. They really are. They're built very well. What else? That's about it. Great cosmetic condition, and it sounds wonderful. But anyways, thanks for watching.